it takes an actionable commitment from each leader in the county. And that's not just the public officials, that's the educational institutions. And, you know, speaking as a leader of an educational institution, I need to make a commitment that is clear in terms of where we put scholarship dollars or how we think about creating access ramps to our university.